हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस लिक्विड प्रेशर. ओके, लिक्विड प्रेशर, हाउ द लिक्विड प्रेशर डिपेंड्स ऑन सम थ्री फैक्टर्स. वन इज डेंसिटी एंड एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी एंड डेप्थ ऑफ द लिक्विड, राइट. सो दिस इज सपोज आई हैव टेकन हियर वन कंटेनर, ओके, एंड हैविंग सम लिक्विड. सो इन दिस लिक्विड द लिक्विड हैज सम वेट, अंडरस्टूड. The liquid has some weight. Just I am showing here. Have you seen this liquid? This is a liquid or not? Here in this liquid, look at here. In this liquid, that this is a layer. First, the upper layer, this layer, this is having a cylindrical surface. This cylindrical bottle here. Imagine the first surface, upper surface is a circular area. The area of the upper surface is a circular area. This is the circular area. Okay, so this, imagine this is a liquid. This liquid having some weight. Yes or no? It has some weight. So that liquid also giving some pressure on the surface, outer surface, the bottom surface, right? So here, this is imagine. This is a liquid, right? This is imagine. This is your liquid column, and in this liquid column. This is liquid. This liquid, imagine. This liquid. This liquid surface. This is the area is equal to pi r square, or small letter that is written as area, that is A. And this line is here. This is the depth, that is h. The depth, the liquid depth, kete depth achi, liquid depth kete, garbhira kete, right? So how much depth of the liquid is, this is h, here h, depth of the liquid. And this liquid, which a column we have considered, I am going to column consider karche, which column is considered, its density, the density of water, that column also whole, but the whole container liquid density is fixed. Okay, so same thing, the density of that container here, that liquid is there, that is in what, rho. We know that the value density is equal to mass by volume. The density is equal to m, volume is equal to v, so rho is equal to m by v, so m is equal to rho into v, right? So here the liquid is acting, that is mg, that is equal to weight. The weight of the liquid is weight is mass into acceleration due to gravity. The mass into acceleration due to gravity, so that is weight. So for this liquid, it has some weight. So its mass is like masses. Like the mass of liquid, that is equal to m. And g is equal to acceleration due to gravity. So the weight of liquid is equal to, so that force or weight, that is equal to mg. This force acting downward vertically. So vertically, this is acting downward vertically. Vertical force is there, and you know that the force F is equal to m into g. Okay, that F is equal to force. F is equal to density into v into g. So v is equal to volume. We know that v is equal to volume. Therefore, volume is equal to the volume of cylinder. That is equal to pi r square h, or you can simply consider that area of base into
height.
Area of base into height. The volume of the container liquid. This is cylindrical surface. Huh? So this is area into height. Area into height is the volume of the cylinder. Or simply consider that pi r square h. But pi r square h is here. We no need to put here.
So that is equal to V is equal to F is equal to V into d. So now V that is equal to V is equal to this is volume. Volume is equal to A into H into Z. Then that is equal to F. That implies F by A that is equal to rho into H into Z. So this area divided here. Now force per area that is equal to F force per area.
We know that force per area is equal to pressure.
That is equal to pressure P. P is equal to rho into Z into H root. So this is your what? The pressure is equal to rho GH. Rho GH root.
Now in a liquid, how can you prove it? The pressure is equal to rho GH.
This is here. So that is here also right here. Since that B is equal to A into H. Also P is equal to F by A. Clear? This is also different.
Over. This is your what? How can I prove that?
This is the question. Prove that P is equal to rho G H. Liquid pressure.
Okay. This is your ICC class 9 students. This topic is very given there. So you can understand here. If any doubt, you can ask me also. My number is there. You can contact me. You can call me. Okay. And also, if any doubts, also you can give the comments. Okay. And subscribe also. And like, share. If it is you understood this video and if you like this one, please subscribe video and also share this videos. Okay. Thank you.